had enough hard days. It's like if I wake up and I feel good, I shouldn't feel guilty about having fun, you know?
She said, this is not about a poltergeist, not about a phantom that glows at night. But there are things we don't know, and I don't have another choice but an open mind. Oh, and I know what they'll say. I'm trying to make sense of what no one can explain. But I've been having dreams that after I'm awake play out in reality the very next day. So I play along, I nod my head when they say I'm wrong. But each light falls and away I run on the other side till the daylight comes. So I play along, I nod my head when they say I'm wrong. But each light falls and away I run on the other side till the daylight comes. And when the lights go down, I see things I can't explain, calling out my name.